one of the issues that you hear a lot of social entrepreneurs talk about is the question of scale and how to achieve scale and whether or not any given business model can attain scale over time. It's important to differentiate between scale for breadth and scale for depth. When I talk about scale for breadth, there are certain service models, there are certain software programs and applications that scale easily for breadth. You make them once and you sell the same thing over and over again. There are certain financial models that are similar as well that have that lend themselves to being able to scale for breadth very easily. But as important as scaling for breadth is the concept of scaling for depth. And if you're trying to have a deep impact in a single community or in a region, the thinking should be around not how do you take this to other cities, but rather how do you do an effective job, have high quality and sustainable impact within a given neighborhood, within a given community, and how do you then incrementally go out to other communities in the region? And that's a very different model of scaling than thinking that you're going to be 3,000 miles away providing the same service or product to a new market in a new area. And I think being clear, both with yourself in terms of the development of your business strategy and then with potential investors with regard to if you're not going to scale for breadth, how can you take some of the core learnings and elements of your strategy and replicate that in other areas in an appropriate way is a good way to engage investors in conversations around the ultimate value of the enterprise and of your business model.